Yes, you'd be surprised how often the mind is injured, most of all in an accident such as your brother's. After an accident like this, he thinks of himself very well.
But he's okay, to the way he was before.
Well, we'll have to be the judge of that. But I can say that he's a lot calmer than he was before, and a lot less aggressive than others than he was.
So people in your home.